Welcome back to Fallout 3. Free.
Down. Burning ring of fire. 3, 2, 1, motherfucker bull.
Motherfucker bull. A motherfucker bull.
Very good. Very
good. Exciting being new to the Commonwealth.
Oh, you're so exciting.
There's technology out there that our scribes haven't seen yet.
Okay, shut up. Give me a quest.
Watch your back out there. I'm guessing we're not the only ones scouring the
Commonwealth. Why is the sensitivity so shit? Okay, I guess we're doing this.
Board the Voider Blade.
Here we go! Boyd the Voider Boyd! Holy shit! Are you ready? Am I recording? I don't know! Here we go! Can you see me? Am I in focus? Probably not, because it's like sunset outside. Ride the Voider Boyd. Here I. Oh shit! Shit, son! Here I. Minigun!
That minigun in front of you is loaded and ready to fire.
Don't.
If you spot anything hostile during the flight, I suggest you put it to good use.
Okay, but how do we distinguish hostile?
Yes. Shooting. We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the locals.
Well, maybe you don't. No. Now, Dansin. Now, Paladin, Swayze. Crazy Patrick Swayze. Now, listen to me. We're gonna...
The Commonwealth looks different from up here.
It does. It's peaceful.
It never ceases to amaze me how drastically your perception of the battlefield changes from the air.
That's some deep shit, man.
Take on the Institute.
Duality of war, sir!
Proven that they're technologically superior.
Okay.
Which means there's no telling what types of weapons they'll have in their arsenal.
Okay.
Hopefully,
in their ass?
Our air superiority and tactical know-how will make the difference.
Let's hope. Now, I mean, the synths might have some giant flying robot
ships.
I'm
betting that Elder Maxon will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive.
Sweet. Okay. Do I see anything naughty? Nope. Just some destroyed buses. A little bit of... Oh, what's that? Some sort of green thing. I'm gonna shoot it! I'm not too sure what that is.
Blinded by rumors and misinformation. They don't
well, it's probably dead. Oh,
Brotherhood
a few bullets.
The Commonwealth's last hope for survival.
Bye bye.
Every man.
You're forgetting about me, though.
And child below is in mortal danger.
Okay.
If we fail, it's only a matter of time before the enemy overwhelms the population.
That's not good.
The Commonwealth is our duty, and I will gladly spill my own blood if it ensures our victory.
Cool. Well, that's good. Great. Thanks for. Letting me know, you know I don't,
We're on final approach to the airport. The Pridwin should be coming into view just ahead. We'll be meeting Lancer Captain Kells on the flight deck.
Just Kellogg's?
Me and answer all of his questions.
Okay. Are we getting shot at? Is that what's happening? I'm sorry, I'm not really doing anything here. I don't know what's happening. Did we just hit another flying Voidaboid? I don't know. Yeah, guys, thanks for enjoying this series. It's fun. It's nice to just hang out and chat. I hope you like my beard today. What's that down there? I don't know. I don't know what that is. Some sort of ribbit. Well, it's gonna kill us now. Sorry! Patrick Swayze. Oh my god, there it is. The Zeppelin! Yeah, I get a bit of growth today. Because, you know, we can just hang out. Fallout's a relaxed experience where you and I can hang out. I'm not talking to anybody else who's watching. I'm talking to you. But Will, how do I differ? Shut your mouth and just accept my praise. Okay? I love you. You're amazing. Okay? You're incredible. Hey, baby. Boston Airport. Boston. I haven't been to any of these places. Should I do some more traveling? I don't know if I'm ready to meet Maxon! What if he doesn't like me? Or she? We don't know. What if she doesn't like me? What if she's, like, really attractive and, like, it's really difficult to, like, not have a sexual harassment?
There she is.
What am I saying? Okay. Is that a euphemism? Do you mean it's been too long since you fucked? What about Halen? No? Okay. I'm ready! Do I shoot these guys? No, I'm kidding. I wouldn't do that. How to get ejected from the Brotherhood 101 with Will. Yeah, welcome back. It's fun. This is a good series where we can just hang. Oh god. All that. We're dying! This is it! We're dead! Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, jeez. Okay. X, B. Okay. How do I... can I do here? How do I get off this thing? A. There, there we go. Okay. The Pippin! Hey! Nice ship, guys! Hi, my name's Han Solo. You might know me from the wars
permission to come aboard,
in the stars.
Permission granted, and welcome back.
Sup?
Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission. And is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I feel promoted him to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor his entry into our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxon's approved your request and placed the recruit in your charge.
Thank you,
sweet.
Sir. And my current orders?
You are to remain on the Pridlin and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad victoriam, Captain.
Ad victoriam.
Ad victoriam! See ya! Up!
So, you're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his wing. You don't look much like a soldier.
I'll fucking fuck your shit up! Sorry to disappoint.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Sorry? A little soft around the edges, aren't you? If you want to earn your place among the best, you need to toughen up. I've read Paladin Dance's reports. He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the Brotherhood. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us. But let me make one thing clear. The Brotherhood of Steel has traveled to the Commonwealth with a specific goal in mind. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think they are. Understood?
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address. After which, Elder Maxon wishes to have a word
Sweet.
With you. If you have any questions, ask me now. Otherwise, you're dismissed.
How'd you get those scars?
Elder Maxon?
Can you tell me anything about Elder Maxon?
Elder Maxon is the supreme commander of the Brotherhood. Without his tenacity and his vision, we'd still be a small group of complacent stragglers, occupying the Citadel and the capital wasteland. In a mere decade, he's grown the Brotherhood of Steel into a major military force. He's an inspiration to us all. Is there anything else?
Is there anything else? I just want to chat to you. My orders?
What are my orders?
Your orders are to proceed to Elder Maxon. Anything else?
No questions.
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command deck immediately. Mm-hmm. Dismissed, initiate.
See you, girls. Good to chat to ya. Enjoy. Hanging out. Smells good. Beautiful chocolate man. Hey, man.
On your way, soldier.
How you doing?
Welcome aboard. Elder Maxon is holding his address inside the command deck.
Let's go listen to him. What? It's one fucking... Now, guys. Come on, let's not draw parallels to anything dictator or otherwise.
Brothers and sisters,
this is a small address. It's not really an address, is it? More of a council.
Fraught with difficulty.
Hands behind the back.
Each and every one of you has surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing feat without a hint of purpose or direction. And most impressively, without question. Now that the ship is in position, it is time to reveal our purpose and our mission beneath the Commonwealth. There is a cancer, known as the Institute.
Known as Keemstar.
A malignant...
Keemstar!
...that needs to be cut before it infects the surface. They are experimenting with dangerous technologies that could prove to be the world's undoing for the second time in recent history. The Institute's scientists have created a weapon that transcends the destructive nature of the atom bomb. They call their creation...
Keemstar!
...the Synth. A robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking, and masquerades as a human being. This notion that a machine could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly
dangerous. Guys, I'm not gonna get along with the Brotherhood.
Like the atom, if it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species.
Well,
I am not prepared to allow the Institute to continue this line of experimentation. Therefore, the Institute and their
Killer Keemstar. Let's get right into the deal.
And mercilessly, this campaign will be costly, and many lives will be lost. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy. itself.
Ad victorium!
I care about them, you know. The people of the
Really? Planet. I was hoping you would. Bring around the roadie,
got you, you're it,
I'm sorry. I do take this seriously. Shut up. Don't you dare. Hey.
The last person that disobeyed Captain Kells ended up scraping rust off the Pridwin's hull. From the outside.
I'll scrape the rust from your hull. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey. Vodka, huh? Win it, Ale? I'll take a few of this. Hey, man, you want a drink? How are things? How's the,
Sir.
Sir!
Nope.
I care about them, you know. The people of the Commonwealth.
I can see that.
I can see that. They're playing with fire, and we need to save them.
Exactly. I just hope we're here in time. I refuse to allow the mistakes of the past to be repeated.
Not convincing me. What do you want?
What do you want from me?
I want you to start taking responsibility for this planet. To start making a difference. And from what I've read in Paladin Dance's reports, you've already begun that journey. Seeing as he's one of my most respected field officers, you couldn't get a better recommendation. Therefore, from this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of
Sir Han Solo!
Befitting your
Yes!
title, we're granting you a suit of power armor to protect
Fuck
you.
Fuck yeah!
Wear it with pride.
I shall. Don't be, sir. I'll do my best.
I'll do my best to live up to it.
I'm certain that you will. In any event, once you're finished becoming familiar with the Pridwin and my staff, report to the flight deck for your new orders. Welcome aboard the Pridwin, soldier. Make us proud.
Fuck yeah! Ah! Woo!
Let's celebrate, man. Drinks are on me. Look, I found a bottle of rum, vodka, some Salisbury steak. Fuck it. Let's fry it up. Let's do it. You hungry, man? I am. Ooh. That's fucked. I'm sorry. That's really... Well, let me just take that purified water. Because you're a bitch and you don't want to drink with me, you bitch. All right, wait.
I'm not questioning orders. Just there has to be a better way of saving the
commons. We've got a left-wing douchebag. I bet he wouldn't even vote for Trump. God damn it. This is a Trump only. God, I'm going to take all this. What do you mean? I'm going too much to run. Fucking fuck. Hey, do you need a,
Station keeping maintained. Thruster stable.
Take some time to familiarize yourself with the ship. Then meet me on the flight deck for the mission.
I'll just leave this nuclear bomb launcher here. God, I really think I shouldn't leave that. I really feel like that's a good gun. Guys, tell me in the comments. I'll do a little save here. Do a little savey rainy, and then you guys can let me know. Okay? Alright, where am I going? Flight deck!
Like we have a thruster in balance.
I believe you're needed elsewhere right now. We can
you
talk
can suck
later.
My balls later. Flight deck. That means out on the deck. I understand. I know the terms of the ships. I'm a knight now, motherfucker. You have to call me Sir Han Solo.
Congratulations on the promotion, knight.
Thanks, dude!
Hi.
Cheers, man.
Commonwealth's a dangerous place.
This guy's a fucking
Make
ledge.
Sure up
oh, yeah. If you aren't doing anything, knight, I got a few bottles of rum, a few bottles of vodka. I didn't mean that in a weird way. I just mean, like, you know, you must get bored. Let's just get fucked up. And, you know, maybe pick up a few initiates. If you know what I mean.
No.
No. This individual is busy. This individual is also busy. I'm sorry. What if I jump off here? Oh my god, what's going on down there? Jeez. She's greater.
Green across the board, sir. Nothing new.
Good. Carry on.
Give me one.
You know those synths with the plastic faces? They creep me the heck out.
Yeah. They're pretty creepy. You know, there was one in my time, before the war. His name was Michael Jackson.
Damn
Rest in peace, though. He's a great singer, but he was one of the first synths.
Excuse me.
In my experience, hot shots and big mouths end up with closed casket funerals.
Dr. Ingram said she needed this suit tested yesterday.
Yeah, I get it. Just
What if I miss?
Don't.
Okay, sure. Firing. Everything holding together?
Trust me, you'd know.
Good. Firing.
Why would you? What are you doing? Right. You're supposed to be a captain. You don't need to fucking run.
Sure.
God damn, through firefight? What is...
Thank God.
Thank God.
I don't know about Skradner. I think she loves her little zoo a bit too much.
What, there's a, someone has a zoo on? What the fuck? Whoa, all sleeping in the same area? What if you need a jacket? It's a light on as well. This guy's masturbating. He thought he could turn around and come shot on the barrels, but nope. Jacking it. Okay, I can tell.
Charging into a situation guns blazing is a good way to get yourself killed.
Or, you know, have a lot of fun. One of those. Now, I have to go down here. How you doing, man? How's your minigun going?
Never forget, you are the eyes and the ears of the
Brotherhood. Oh, little kitties! Ah, it's Varys' little birdies! Yes, sir! I really want to hear them go, yes, sir!
Your vigilance could mean the difference between life and death. Understood?
Yes, sir!
Yes!
Good.
Ah, classic. Adorable little kids. They're all gonna die, though. You know, it's a very hostile- Whoa!
Your concerns are noted, Scribe.
Joining our cause was the wisest decision of your life, brother.
Fucking doesn't look like it was. Is I hope this wasn't one of the initiates. The only thing he initiated was his fucking death. Jeez. Jeez. I'm gonna...
This science won't know what hit it!
Okay. Oh, carrots. Nut fruit. Mud fruit. Nern root. Experimental plant. Ooh. My kind of thing. Sorry, were you, saving them for... Whoa, wasn't me! Whoa! Alright, let's go down here. This is cool, isn't it? Brotherhood of Steel.
If it looks dead, put one more in its head for good measure. Why take the chance?
Yeah, fair enough. Okay, how we doing down here? Fuck, what? Ah, fuck, I thought I had to go down here, fuck. Alright.
Welcome aboard, brother.
Thanks, man. You wanna get the fuck out of my way? Dude, I don't swing that. It's the scene from Shawshank Redemption! Ah! Ah! I don't wanna swallow what you wanna give me! Ah! Fuck, okay. Where was I? Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Where is this guy I'm supposed to talk to? Jeez. Let's just jump down here. Wah!
There,
right. Hello. So ah, Dansin! Hey, bro. I got promoted.
Paladin.
There you are. How did it go?
Better than you think. He's dedicated.
He's a very dedicated man. It sounds like he stands behind everything he's saying.
Of course he does. How could he afford not to? I just hope you appreciate how much of a chance I'm taking bringing you into the fold this quickly. Not to put too fine a point on it, but if you screw up, we go down together.
Don't worry, fam. Won't let you down.
I won't let you down, Dance. I promise.
Good. Now, I know you're eager to hop into a suit of power armor and take the fight to the Institute. But first
thing suck first. My guck.
In order to be what? An effective part of the team, you need to learn your way around this ship and get to
I've already done that.
Since I've been officially assigned to you as your sponsor,
I was just drinking with, taking me along Steve. With Dan. With Steve or Dan. I was drinking with Steve or Dan, okay? Don't worry. Up to you.
You can come with me or wait until I'm done. It's up to you.
In that case, I prefer to tag along.
Ooh.
If you change your mind, just let me know. I never liked having squires aboard a warship. But Maxon thinks they need to train under fire.
Yeah, it's kind of fucked up. They're little kids, you know. It's like some Taliban shit. All right. Sweet as. Let's go do it. We got time. What's the time, Mr. Wolf? What do we got here? Ah, shit. Looks like I'm not going out for dinner. Okay. I was going to go get a Palmer, drink some beers, but oh well, now I can drink at home, which is cool. Hang on one sec.
So you're the new knight I heard about? Glad to have you on the
Yeah,
team.
Good to see you, Senior Scribe. Hey, check this out. I got a bottle of Fireball. This is some great stuff. I brought this with me from the 21st century. It's delightful. Ignite the knight! Please don't sue me, Fireball. I don't know. I think My audience is like 13. I think I'm encouraging little kids to drink. I really shouldn't. I'm sorry. It's war, guys, okay? If you were a little kid on board a Brotherhood ship, you'd probably...
Glad you finally stopped by, soldier. So, are you ready for your medical exam?
Sure. Does it need to be in my butt?
As long as it doesn't involve petroleum jelly and rubber gloves, I'm ready.
No. This isn't that sort of exam.
Thanks, Cade.
I'm going to ask you a series of medical-related questions, and I'd like you to answer me to the best of your ability. First question. As a child, were you ever exposed to radiation for an extended period of time?
I don't believe so.
Wouldn't Vault-Tec's screening process have caught this already?
Vault-Tec's screening process? Let me check my notes here. You were a Vault-Dweller? You're probably healthier than anyone else aboard.
Well, you know.
Anyway, sorry I missed that.
I do what I can.
Just going down the list of questions. I'm sure you understand.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay, second question. Have you ever had or come in contact with a person confirmed to be carrying a communicable disease?
Well, I mean, my wife had this thing downstairs for a while, but,
Have you had problems with the crew catching diseases?
Well, yes, actually. It's not unusual for our recon teams to stumble across contaminated environments or disease-carrying creatures. We don't want a single crewman infecting the entire ship. Anyway, this exam is about you. So, have you had or come in contact with anyone carrying a communicable disease?
I don't believe so.
Never been seriously sick in my life.
Good. Third question. And please...
Go for it, honestly, would you suck
have
my...
Have you ever had sexual relations with any species considered non...
Well, I mean, was that one time when I...
Well, there was this one really ugly girl in college. I mean, I had to get drunk, and it was a dare, and...
That hardly qualifies, so I'll just put no. Last question. Would you have any problems pulling the trigger on an enemy of the Brotherhood, whether they're human, formerly human, or machine?
Only to defend myself. Ugh.
That's more of a morals question, isn't it?
Oh, absolutely. I feel that the mental state of the crew is just as important.
Dude, I'm mentally fine.
Anyone
don't
that
worry.
Hesitates firing in combat due to misguided moral standards certainly isn't Brotherhood material.
Uh-huh.
So what about
I've
you?
Got perfect morals, don't worry.
Would you have a problem with it?
If my life's in danger, I'll do whatever it takes to defend myself.
That's an acceptable answer. And the most common. Excellent.
Great.
I think I've got all
the information
I need.
I don't have any addiction problems.
I see no reason to prevent you from beginning your duties immediately.
Sweet.
If you ever need medical assistance, you let me know.
Okay. Thanks. I remember I had a, when I was in like year 7 and 8, I had this really kind medical like examiner. What was his name? He was like the school physician. He was a really nice guy, and he said something like that. You know, if there's anything that I needed help with, just come see him. A few years go by, and he's convicted of pedophilia. But anyway, that's another story for another time. Okay, so, Dandy Boy Apples, were they yours? Whose exam's this? Jeez. Someone's had some serious accidents here. Oh my god. That's my son's toys up that man's ass. No, all right, let's get out of here.
Looking for medical.
No, I'm all good. Relax, it's fine. Okay, let's talk to this guy.
Oh,
hello,
you're fine.
Quinlan.
Just set the books down anywhere. I'll get to them as soon as I can.
Uh huh.
What? Not even a thank you?
I hardly need to. Oh my! It appears I've mistaken you for someone else.
Mm-hmm.
Since it's obvious that you aren't who I was expecting. Would you mind telling me why you're here?
I'm here to smack the snobbiness out of you. I'm letting my way around. Meeting the crew.
Maxon wanted me to meet the crew, so you were next on my list.
Ah, yes. You must be the new recruit described in Paladin Dance's report. Under normal circumstances, I'd provide you with a proper orientation of my department. However, I'm woefully behind setting up research patrols and getting bombarded with requests for technical documentation. Unfortunately, I'm lacking the personnel needed to get the job done.
I can give a hand if you need.
Maybe I can lend you a hand.
That would be splendid.
I bet it would.
As you patrol the Commonwealth, keep your eyes open for blueprints, memos, manuals, books, charts. I'm authorized to pay you for each bundle of documents.
That sounds good. Now you're talking, Quinlan. Now I get you. Research patrol. I understand where you're coming from. I'm waiting to be filmed. Ooh.
In any event, it was a pleasure to meet you.
What was that about something waiting to be filled? That sounded kind of fucked. What is this here? Jeez. That's some 1940s tech here. Oh, God, dance. Jeez. Command. Now, this is what I like.
Hello, kitty! Mo! How are you, little kitty? Are you good? Hello. Hello, buddy. Is that your buddy?
Huh. Up, down. Down, up. Down, up. That must be really tough in that armor. Keep going. Come on, man. Just a few more squats.
Shut up, kitty! No! No, it's a bad kitty!
If you keep hoarding that garbage, you're going to slice.
I didn't mean to hoard the garbage. I meant to attack the cat with it, okay? Shut up. It's fine. I'm sorry, Dance. How do I remove it? Was it tongs? Fuck. Yeah.
Down.
Shut up. I love your voice. Your voice. I know you're from something.
But I do hope you'll consider assisting.
I don't know what it is. Is there anything that I,
Proctor Quinlan?
Once you're finished introducing yourself.
Okay, I'll chat to the rest of the crew. Can you wheel me around, Dance? It'll be fun. Dance, where'd you go? What are you doing? Stop running away. Can you wheel me around, man? It'll be fun. It'll be fun. Come on. No? Fuck you. Come on, man. You never want to have fun. Ever. It sucks. You suck. I'd much rather be hanging out with Scribe Halen. At least she has a pussy. Alright.
Unless you like getting shot, never turn your back on a gun.
Uh-huh. Well, I think that's everyone. Is there anybody else I need to meet? Jeez. I think there's a few people. Dance, who else do I need to meet? You wanna introduce me to some sexy ladies, Dance? Come on. I need to meet some, the bad pussy. The bad pussy. Alright, there's a couple down here. Whoop! Hey! Oh, hello. Ingram,
brother.
Ingram,
so,
you look
you're the new
like
recruit I heard about. Not what I was expecting.
What, I didn't have a vagina? I'm sorry, jeez. Expecting?
What were you expecting?
The last batch of recruits we took on were wastelanders. Dirty, beaten up, looking for a handout. Uh-huh. They were desperate and looking for an easy out. You look like you're here for a reason. Anyway, since you came down here to meet me, we may as well get it over.
Oh, hell yeah.
My name's Ingram, and this lovely little grease pit is where you'll usually find me. If your power armor's too tight in the crotch, the Pridwin's about to crash into the ground, or a robot's gone haywire, you come see me.
My power armor's too in the crotch.
While you're at it, my car is making this weird grinding noise when I back it out of the driveway.
You're gonna have to take a number. There isn't a day that goes by on this tub without five or six things breaking down. And since I'm stuck in this rig, I'm not quite as spry as I used to be. The work tends to pile up.
I understand.
I understand.
Good. Anyway, I'm sure you're here to get your hands on some power.
Oh, yeah.
There's a pretty decent T-60 suit sitting in Bay 3 that's all yours. The left leg actuator's a bit sticky, but it'll keep the creeps off of you.
Hell yeah.
Oh, and if you need any work done on it, feel free to use the workshops around
here. Thanks,
man.
Wait.
If you'll excuse me, I need to get back to work.
Work. Work, work. Okay. See ya. Bye. Well then. Alrighty then. Anybody else? Oh,
don't despair,
a
brother.
Smithy.
We're here to save the Commonwealth.
Let's wait.
Step forward, Knight. Even though they've locked me in this blasted cage, I promise that I won't bite.
That's alright, you don't have to make that promise. I mean, sometimes I'm more for that.
Looks uncomfortable in there.
It's not that bad. Now, this is the stowage depot, and I, as you probably already guessed, am the ship's quartermaster.
Quartermaster. I am the quartermaster.
The powers that be have me locked in here, so I can keep an eye on the Brotherhood's valuables.
Right.
If you need to stock up on supplies before you head out on a mission, this is the place to buy them.
What do you mean? I have to buy them?
Wait, buy them? Since when does the military sell equipment to its own soldiers?
Since someone dropped a whole bunch of bombs and blew up every single factory that manufactured weapons and ammunition. Keeping the Brotherhood supplied takes caps, and everyone contributes to the cause. The good news is by having a constant flow of caps, I'm able to buy whatever you bring.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, I'm mostly interested in weapons.
All right.
But I'll take anything useful. Of course, if you're just looking to make a few caps on the side,
ooh,
I might have some extra work for you to
do. Okay, Tegan. I want a rapid-fire dildo machine gun. I want to spray my enemies with plastic cocks before I kill them.
As long as I don't end up in the brig.
Don't worry. Last thing I'd want to do is get our newest recruit in trouble.
Mm-hmm.
It just involves a little bit of heavy lifting and interacting with the local farms.
Murder.
And
murder
since
and pillaging.
I'm stuck up here manning this one-man zoo, I need someone to do the legwork for me.
Uh-huh.
After you're done with the meet and greet, we can discuss the details. In the meantime, if you ever need anything else, a gun, a mod, even ammo, you just
I'll let you know. I normally cheat the ammo in, but that's good to know.
The human-looking synths are the worst. They hide in plain sight.
Yeah, they're kind of scary. Is now a bad time to say that I don't know if I have a huge issue with the synths? Putting it out there, Dance. Extra work?
Let's hear a bit more about that extra work you mentioned.
Hard to resist the lure of extra caps.
That it is.
As they say,
that it is!
You can't win a war on an empty stomach.
Sure.
Your mission.
Right. I'm in.
Perfect. I even.
Farm's on your map.
I'm in. Okay. Let's go talk to Thingamagaji. What's his name?
Show no mercy, made with Elder Maxon.
Let's go do it. I really need to upgrade my clothing as well. I think after this section, guys, I'll jump off camera and I'll do some work behind the scenes. And then we can come. Hello, Kitty, how you doing? You must have feline dementia. You've just been sitting there for ages. Is there like a bucket underneath you where you shit in? Let me put one there for you. I just don't want your office to get messy, alright? Why don't we can dog food? Is that
you watch my back?
Is that what you're feeding the cat? The tongs are there. Hang on, I got the perfect thing. Why don't this tall flask, that'll do. Just in case you need it, he needs a specimen of cat poop. There you go. So the tall flask, the cattle poop and the fly, then we have flask poop. For the doc. Dance, relax. Alright, Maxim, what's happening?
Pridwin. The Pridwin.
Ah, it's daytime. I've been in there all night. Well, that was fun. We could have got wasted, but instead we met people. Fuck, I don't want to do that. Alrighty. How you been, bro? You're very young, by the way, Elder Maxim.
Elder.
Now that you've familiarized yourself with the Pridwin's crew, are you ready for your next assignment, brother?
What's your assignment?
What sort of assignment are we talking about?
The kind of assignment where all of the training you've done finally begins to pay off. Let's get right to it then, shall we? Take a look over there. That's Fort Strong.
I just had a crazy thought.
And it's infested with
about this guy.
Having those aberrations of nature close enough to smell is making me sick to my stomach. To make matters worse, they're sitting on top of a massive stockpile of Fat Man shells we could use in our campaign. I want you to head over there. Wipe out everything that moves, and secure that stockpile.
Right.
Understood?
Yeah, man. Fat Man shells?
What do these shells do?
The Fat Man launcher is an essential part of
the... Oh, fuck, I just dropped that! God damn!
It's a miniature nuclear payload, in a man-portable form.
Uh-huh.
A squad of troops armed with one of these is virtually unstoppable. If you ever have the pleasure of firing one of them, allow me to give you a word of advice. Don't fire one of them in close quarters. There won't be enough of you to bury in a shooting.
Uh-huh.
That enough to go on?
Sure, man. Consider it done.
Consider it done.
Look, I realize you're eager to take the fight to the Institute, but it'll have to wait. The Brotherhood cannot allow those abominations to have a nuclear arsenal at their fingertips.
It'll be a pleasure to exterminate that mutant filth.
Now,
We have a vertibird on standby, fully armed and ready to depart. Use it to carry our message to Fort Strong and wipe those dirty mutants from the face of the
Sweet.
Earth.
Sweet.
Dismissed.
Okay. I just had a crazy thought, guys. What if our son is an insider, rogue agent working for the Institute, but he's part of the Brotherhood of Steel, and what if he's really high up?
Get on that gunship, soldier. I want Fort Strong cleared and that stockpile secured. Uh-huh.
Imagine if this was our son. That's crazy thoughts. No spoilers, please. Don't spoil it for me. I want to know. I'm just covering everything. I mean, that would be a cool little twist of Rooney, wouldn't it? If this guy fucking kills Dance. Dance has got a beautiful voice, though. You should not be in the Brotherhood of Steel, man. You should be like a voice actor or something useful. Anyway. Alright. Okay. Well, I have to end this episode here, but thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Love you guys. This is a lot of fun, this series. It's great. Great fun and games. And I'll do some stuff off camera and then we'll come back. We'll see what happens. Thanks so much. I love you all. Goodbye. Comment below anything you want. I see everything. I'll reply. Comment below any advice you have for me. Anything at all. And I'll let you know. I'll do something with it. Whatever that might be. See you later.